New information this midday, a missing bust from the presidential lineup in Croker has been returned. Earlier this week, we told you a small 50-pound bust of President Obama was stolen. The owner says after our report, someone returned the sculpture in Richmond. 10 on Your Side has previously reported on these giant heads of state. There are 43 of them sitting on Howard Hankins' farm. They used to sit in President's Park in Williamsburg until it closed in 2010.